heat it up to a critical temperature, and then quench it in water. And then I'll show you this finished product. Clean this up and I'll show a little demonstration. My second attempt. That first one didn't work. So let me clean it up and see if it sparks. So I put a lot of work into this one, and I don't know if I'm overheating this metal because it didn't work. It is from the same file. I'm doing something wrong. I'm learning. This one, it was the rat tail end. again, trial and error. Thank you for watching. And never stop learning. See you guys in the next video.